Honourable Speaker, if they were confiscated, that means they were illegally taken out. So there's no need for them to be returned to the owner. Thank you.
Thank you.